across mountains and deserts, following the bright star. At last, the wise men reached Jerusalem. They went to King Herod and asked his priests where the newborn baby might be found. One priest said, "It is written that the Messiah would be born in the town of Bethlehem." The wise men were overjoyed when they heard this. They thanked the priest and set out again. The bright star went out in front of them. When they reached the Bethlehem, the star stopped over the house where Jesus lay sleeping. The wise men knew that they had found the child they were looking for. They got down from their camels and went into the home. They knelt down and took out the gifts they had brought, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. They bowed their heads before the Son of God and worshiped him. Now our little wise men, girls here, are gonna sing, "Go Come All You Faithful." Great singing. Cubbies, you did great.